Hello, welcome back to Cyber Chevy Security. Got anything to say about that, Chevy Mod?
Yeah, looks like we're on some little b-holes.
Yeah. Look at that filthy looking,
Yeah, freaking Seamus, it took me up.
Now, Seamus is upset the cyber security. He's on our radar now. Okay. So, we have to take you out, you filthy redheaded chili pepper. Hey, we're gonna take out that filthy Sin Cara too. Well, please like and subscribe. Ah, give it a choke slam. You wait, buddy. Who's in this? Oh, yes, might be me.
The following six-man contest is a tag team elimination match.
No, Mr. King.
Alright,
buddy.
Oh. Yeah, I hate that filthy chili pepper, too. Yeah, real deal, bud. I'll get you.
That's it.
His place is coming alive now.
Yeah,
looking motivated to make
well,
an
get
impact
you,
here
tonight. Just wait.
Open up.
Oh,
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
This arena has come completely
good,
unglued.
Good, Tyrone.
If you just tune in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be
his wife.
Miss.
Yeah, you got to take his two fingers, shove up his nose, and rip it out.
Oh. Hopefully Tyrone's tall enough to fight Big Show. He looks like a little midget in that picture. Who knows? Well, Mr. Tyrone, good luck with the big punch.
Yeah. Big Show's gonna do that to you. Making two fingers shut up your nose and rip it out.
I'd like to see him try.
Alright, it's my wife the next one. Don't touch it.
Yeah. Alright, yeah.
I'm tired of seeing this stuff.
I know, it's the same entrance over and over. I gotta invest some money into our little intro here, sir. We have to go rob the Big Show. Rob the Big Show and steal his TV. Get Skit. Will you go call Skit?
Yeah.
Have him go pick the TV up.
I'm gonna take my dad to the sergeant.
Heading toward the ring with a no nonsense look.
Oh,
that's
gosh.
Sure.
Yeah.
The Chevy mod training.
Well, I guess James said, I'm loving mode now. Up now. Play budget up now. Oh my god.
Same thing. Stop copying Tyrone, Chevy mod. Stop it. There we go. Who's this thing? Oh, it's the pepper.
Oh,
it's called the ghost pepper.
Oh, the little redheaded pepper, huh?
You want to yell at us, you filthy pig?
What a reaction!
Yeah, we'll put a beat down on you.
I can't hear myself.
You felt the ghost pepper.
Make no mistake about it. This match will be one for the ages.
That's right. You better get your butt in the ring.
Yeah. I like his little Rubicon to come out here.
Yeah. You're missing your pot of gold, mister.
Yeah. What's his name? What's that little green little dude?
Oh, yeah, the little leprechaun, what's his name, Hornswoggle. Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna make him.
Yeah, we're gonna take care of the little Hornswoggle. Wait, buddy. Gonna make Seamus' cousin, Hornswoggle. Yeah. Who's this big, baldy thing?
Oh, yeah.
I hate the thing.
Oh, look at that big fist. He's pointing at you.
Oh, yeah. So what? So you said it's a Big Show already. Too big for the screen?
Yeah. You don't look too happy about it.
You must have heard me, buddy.
He said, Jay, you're getting it. That's why along with your Debbie partner.
Oh, yeah? I'll give him my famous choke slam. Nobody can resist.
Don't be surprised.
I have Tyrone have his wife long dick style.
These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
Well, he doesn't like that either. That's why he's getting in the ring. He's like, come here, yo.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that filthy body. Oh, who's this? What is this thing?
Oh, yeah, it sounds like a monkey.
Oh, it is a monkey.
I'm gonna make a new monkey.
That's it. I'm gonna make a better monkey than this filthy thing.
I'm gonna rip that basketball.
Come on, man. Run in and jump on your invisible trampoline.
Yeah. Let's go.
Come on, let's go. Jump on the trampoline. Yeah. Oh, nope. You didn't jump on a trampoline. Oh, you're done for, Mr. Sankara. You look ugly in that mask.
Yeah.
Nobody
don't get away from that stuff.
Yep.
Well, we got three suspects and
yeah, we're gonna call the Cyber Chevy security.
And there's the bell.
Ah, let me, Sergeant. Hey, how you doing?
Here we go. Knight, the shoulders are down. And the shoulders are tied. Three count. That's all that matters. Oh boy. I have a feeling that Sheamus is really beat now. Good night. Ouch.
Hey.
Sheamus is a superstar. Barriers and a lot of skulls can defeat. One barrier he tries to break
is being
the first Irish-born champion.
Yeah, yours not no skin and bones, you filthy ghost pepper.
Celtic warrior came straight from
the
Indian country.
We've got to go to military school. That's Iron Soldier of the military school.
Sheamus won his first title. It was pure.
He's going to go. He's going to be the Cyber Chevy military school. We're going to teach Mr. Ghost Pepper here. Be a real man. Be a real Pepper, bud.
This hole. He may have him here. Oh, he's gonna have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. Look at the attack here. Oh man, talk about a direct hit. As prestigious and groundbreaking as that first championship championship
here.
His world heavyweight championship.
Hey, Tyrone, don't you think you're losing a little bit more muscle, sir?
Brandest stage of them all at WrestleMania 28.
You
want Daniel Bryan.
Nice knowing you, Tyrone.
Oh, Tyrone's taller than the same height.
And he touches that one.
That's right. Yeah, yeah, he went to our military school of cyber security, military school.
Yeah.
He went there. And that's why he's wearing those pants. Seb Shadmod gave them to him when he graduated.
Uh-oh.
The big 7-foot man is being tossed by a little midget man.
All right,
let me in there.
What made that
winner of Daniel
Bryan was the fact that the Celtic Warrior
did it
in an unbelievable 18 seconds. I mean, Sheamus won the match with less time than it takes you, Colt, to put on your socks in the morning. Big Show is on some clever offense here.
It took me a while to get my socks on, huh?
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm going to get freaking soap and socks and beat the Big Show to death. You'll never know.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
My dad started tossing you around like you're a rag dog.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Nice reversal from the Big Show. Yeah, man, it's crazy to see a big guy move like that.
Crazy big man.
Yeah.
And he gets out of the way.
Ow, my face.
Man, what a shot. Sometimes that's all it takes.
Come on.
Looks like somebody wants back in this
show me what's in here now. Move it.
All right, I'm
throw it now. I'll give you 40% now. Move it.
Looks
let's go.
Like somebody wants back in this match.
There you go, sir. Now he's mine.
Yeah, drop down.
Here, fatty.
Make him drop down. Give him 20.
Out here.
I'm gonna make you do push-ups, boy. Make you lose some of those. Make you lose some of those rolls you got.
That's right. That was wild indeed.
All right, sir. This is the sergeant. Don't fight it out of the ring. Stop it.
Wow, that was a wild
fight going on out here.
Missing the target.
You're going to jail.
It was completely out of desperation. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Yeah.
I don't blame him.
Keep
the action inside the ring. That's where
you don't get out of the ring no more. You don't play with my You don't fight with the officer.
He doesn't like, he doesn't respect your authority.
Oh, they didn't come back home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying much. A powerful kick and
Oh, right, the balls. Oh,
man, that hurt me just watching it.
Uh-oh. Grab him. Well, I started heavy going down.
Mayday, mayday.
Oh.
You stop it! Stop it! Yeah, that's right. Get him down.
Come here!
Don't touch
nobody.
You're going down.
Give him 40 push-ups.
Oh, we're gonna give you 40 push-ups.
No, I don't let that go past.
Oh! He just crushed you in his freaking 9-foot boot.
Hey, too fast.
Sorry, sir. This is Sergeant Chef here. Report to duty. Now we gotta take him down. Oh, you stupid car.
Oh, he bugged your eyeballs.
Ow!
Great job, yeah, thank you for you. Yeah, come on.
Oh, hey, buddy. You leave that guy alone.
You come here. Oh!
No, but grab him.
Oh! Oh, get out. Yeah, tag the sim car in.
I want that thing.
Wait, right now. Oh. Oh, I know I don't let you do that.
Scene car is a force within his range.
Nope.
And she squashes him.
Come on, buddy. And yeah, I'm gonna be there. Uh-oh, Big Show back in. Yeah,
now
enough of you.
Back out on the apron. Playing mind games.
Yeah. Yeah, Sergeant Chevy.
Intimidation there. And again, going back to those injured ribs.
Sergeant Chevy.
The things this guy can like do that. Are simply amazing.
Harold, yeah. You said on the rope. Wait, don't.
And he touches that.
Yeah, if that's wrong, we might need your muscles in here to save the Chevy mod.
I mean, Sergeant Chevy.
Number of Goliaths
yeah.
In
just for saying that, now I have to give you 40 push-ups to do.
Oh, yeah. You have that big old muscles there on the ropes to help us out with that. We got all the push-ups you want.
Will take a step backward. Yeah,
oh,
Big out. Show has done a lot more than stare over the course of his career, Cole. Big Show has
Oh, nice knowing you, buddy. Just broke you.
Uh-oh.
Now that's we're going to put you in a submission.
He wants back in this match in the world.
Come on, buddy.
All right, don't take me like that. I said, sir.
Come on, buddy. Come on.
Push-ups to do.
Come on, man, I got my hand out there.
Oh, out of nowhere. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion of this one.
Come on, man.
For the first big show run.
Don't let that little midget get you.
WWE Championship off Brock Lesnar at Survivor Series 2002. WWE crown he won in 2011. With a slew of tag team titles in between, the footprint shows left on WWE.
Oh, my stomach.
Might be as big as his actual foot.
Oh, no.
No,
you missed Jeff Mod.
Me too. I've given up even trying to
know
what they're going to
do. Come on, man. You give me punch up.
He makes the tag.
Yeah, I get it. Sheamus in here.
Back in this match in the worst
way. Come on, man. Get in. Let me in there, you crazy man.
This is Sergeant Jeffy going.
He touches that one. You know, we just can't skip over those tag titles of the Big Show. I mean, he's been the covers. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Hey, what the heck are you guys doing? No, come over here. Hey, sir. Sir, this is security. You better get out of here. So you come in here.
Let's go. Hurry, hurry.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Oh,
and he got dropped.
Sir. Why are you doing those push-ups, sir? Why are you supposed to be making us do push-ups, sir? Why are you doing them?
And now the
That's it. Sergeant Chevy's done.
Hey, sir, don't even look at me down there. Don't come in here.
At this point, I think you'd have that
move
scouted. Sergeant Chevy here. You need to learn your respect.
Real fast.
Come here!
Oh, he didn't do it to you!
Oh, wait!
You need to run out of this factory authority now!
Looks like somebody wants back in this
factory!
Who's like this now? Who are you like this?
Tongue and desperate. Oh, man. That's tough.
Oh. Yeah, getting back up after that.
Oh, nowhere.
Nice knowing you, Mr. Seamus.
Nah,
no,
nah,
no.
Nah.
I think we may be momentarily
from
seeing
like,
your breaking
you the
point.
Sergeant Chevy's got to do it to you.
Ow!
Ooh. Hey!
And he gets out of the way. And this seesaw battle has changed again. And Seamus reverses it. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Oh.
Ah. Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Cover him, and he escapes with a kick.
Buddy.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. There's the switch.
Yeah, get him, Cade. Bad enough.
That landed like a
my head breeze. Hurts. My head hurts.
Get down, buddy. It's all right. Keep that hat on there. You'll be all right.
Oh, what'd you say, huh? Yeah, that guy don't come in here and give you 20 push-ups.
That guy down there on the floor is lucky I don't give him 20 push-ups.
Yeah.
There it is.
If I don't know. Sergeant, sorry, McCain, you're 280. Sergeant, sorry, McCain is my money.
Ow!
The teacher likes to do. He gives
a choke
slam.
Yeah, I gave you flying lessons with choke slam.
Like
and trust me, it hurt.
I'm about to show this filthy ghost pepper something or two.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh no! Don't punch me.
Seamus shows
you
some
humor.
Come here. And he finally gets out of the ring. That might have realigned the spot.
Get out!
I want to beat show you two things.
What's this place freaking open? Tyrone wants peace up there.
Oh, buddy, I'm gonna let Tyrone have it.
Yeah.
What a match this is gonna be.
I'm gonna give him a special finisher.
For a long time,
oh, crap. No bro kick. Hey, no.
And
nope.
Big Joe, you're in the way.
You're stupid. Stupid fatty, you're always in the way.
Going for
it. Oh, come on.
Here.
Sergeant Kate, let's go.
Out.
No, Seamus says, Sergeant Kane sucks.
It's
the first finale.
You know what? That's it.
Not
oh, yes.
Oh!
Striking with the axe.
I always like slamming their heads to the ground. They're bending out of big black eyes.
And his attack continues. Oh, man.
Oh,
this
yeah,
is getting
right.
Tough to watch.
Time to let Tyrone in.
Not every movie
oh.
He gets the tag.
But the
bitch.
Oh.
Oh! There you go.
Wow, that
get
was
him,
a wild Jaguar. Strike. Talk about missing the tag.
Tyrone,
yeah,
get him.
Completely out of desperation.
Make his mask fall off. He was talking about your wife.
I
don't want to talk more about my wife.
Yeah.
Honey, missed that one. God,
that's got him. Oh,
that's got to slam around in there.
Like
oh.
Keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Uh-oh. Tyrone's getting mad. Him and his big muscles are getting too close to his head.
Uh-oh. That's good, boys.
Maybe he was thinking he was going to do the unstoppable with
he
his big muscles.
In this match what? In the worst
oh.
Way.
Oh, yeah.
And a brutal headbutt. Somebody's seeing stars.
Let's
face this bucket open.
It's about to be.
That's how you make an impact.
Let me have my signature.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, I will. I'll get my famous
and
choke slam.
And there's the reversal from Steve Carl. Not today, too fast.
Are you like that, huh? You like you want some flying left?
He's about to get some when I get the chokes from him.
That was a heavy shot.
Now I'm going to give you bruising lessons.
Yeah. And Sergeant Chevy's going to give you some more.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE
fans. Yeah, I think it's an elimination tag, so let's save this one for last.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live.
Hey, where are you going?
It's like we are here tonight.
Hey,
leave it. Wonderful. We're looking at
he's going to get
Big
Show.
No. Yeah, that'll come near me.
Quick, you need to avoid that.
Hey, you filthy ghost pepper. Off me.
Nice reversal. Look at him out there. Reaching.
There you go, Chevy Mod. Get him.
He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Oh.
Yeah, this is Sergeant Chevy.
Oh,
I'll show you. You've been a bad man. We're gonna make you mop floors with your with your mop on your head.
It's an adventure. Reverse that.
Wait.
And Sheamus reverses it. Going for the cover. Two.
Woo.
Wow. Dump it.
What are you doing in here, sir?
What a decapitating.
That's cyber security.
Ow. Hey, Gary, security, I don't need you no more.
I end up being attacked by this big old fatty.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Wait!
Man, that was some middle
point. No,
I stoned you, Jerry Bond.
Oh, I can't believe it!
Wow!
Like somebody wants
now he's all yours.
He was back in this match in the worst way.
Yeah, I heard that.
And one reversal from Steve
Carl.
He's got him down.
Jesus.
And
I hate this boy.
This match continues.
This boy's got to take out a lot of
time. But it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
No, Tyrone. You ain't getting in yet.
Oh, you want that to be like that, boy?
What are you doing in here?
Oh, I'm sorry, Tyrone. I threw you in the corner.
He gets the tag.
Ow.
What are you doing?
Sheamus, come on.
Me and jump by this thing.
And now he goes for it.
Hey, stop out there. Now.
I now have to question.
Sorry, if Patty attacked me.
Dangerous.
What the heck is going on with these events?
Oh, no. I don't know.
Here, just wrenching that thing. Wow, that was a wild strike.
Oh, no.
Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of the
break.
No.
Looking for him, and he escapes.
Ain't getting me out.
Wow. What a display.
Hey, what are you doing?
Once again, momentum has changed.
Oh, that's filthy fatty.
I got him in my mouth.
Quick thinking to avoid that. At this point, you think he had that move well scouted. I can't believe he can still go like that.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, that had to have knocked him
Hot tag! Hot tag! Hot tag! You're good to die, Ronald. Whoop, bam!
Wait a minute.
Nope.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He gets the tag.
Come on, I want... Yeah. Alright. Oh, wait. Where's my frickin'...
Not today. Too fast.
Ah.
Alright, Jay, I break him.
Oh, this match has been awesome. Quick thinking to avoid
They won't let me break him.
Oh, wait. Nice reverse.
Bastard.
He makes the tag.
Tag Tyrone.
Oh, out of nowhere. Ooh, that was stiff.
You get orders now, Kane. Move it.
Hold on a minute.
Not today. Too fast.
Ow. Oh, he cracked you in the nuts.
Oh, yeah, buddy. This is personal now. He touched me. You felt it nasty.
His body's been through hell in his ribs. He's been the brunt of the attack.
Break him.
I hope
God.
That's what I'm trying to do right now.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Thank Tyrone.
Oh, wait. Nice.
Only thing you can break is
Tyrone,
some
you're on in.
Uh-oh.
He makes the tag! Knocked down. What a shot. Wait a minute. It's not over yet.
Oh.
He's still got some fight left.
Come on, Tyrone. No.
What
are you doing out of here? Leave him alone. No. What are you doing? Hey, stop that. Hey, buddy, you stop it.
Big Show.
Good, sir. This is Sergeant Chevy here. You need to bring your back down to my person. Now, I still have to go to my school.
Coming for the cover. And he escapes with a kick out. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Oh, and he got dropped.
Come on, Tyrone. Get him out.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
I swear to God, if some car comes in, I'm going to whoop him.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Come on, Tyrone. Get mad!
And there's the tag.
Hey guys.
Oh.
All right, Mr. Sergeant Kane, you need a...
Watch his hand!
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag! He can't wait to get back in the mix. Hey now!
Hey!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Sorry,
now he's back out of the apron. One move out of the apron.
That's the Bishop.
This is hard to watch. This
I'm gonna break him.
And he gets out of the way. Nowhere to go. Oh man!
Go.
The pain has to be crumbling.
Oh, he's almost done.
Ow. Not today, just
nice. Oh, sorry, you need to get out of the ring, sir.
Get out of here. Hey.
Thinking to avoid that.
Oh. Right.
Hey, it was Big Show. Hey, what the? Hey, Big Show, you're supposed to be Mr. Curry. All
right, sir. I need you to escort you out of the ring. I need to.
Hey, he's escorting you.
Wait, leave me alone, sir. Leave me alone. Oh,
come
you
here,
love me, huh? Throw this big guy out.
Submission hold. He's in big trouble.
Ow!
He's not the position he's going to be in.
Hey, spank him.
Hey, sir, don't touch me. You don't touch my wife.
Yeah.
And now he's back out of the apron.
Oh. Stop it.
He's in big trouble.
No! That's it. This is Sergeant Shasabi in here. You need to get out of this ring now.
Get him back into the ring
now.
Get
him.
You can take a breath.
Submission up.
Nice rehearsal from the Big Show.
Go, go.
Submission locked in.
You need to get his head.
Hey, they're cheating. Ow.
Oh, he missed that one. All right, I mean, God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Let's go.
Ow.
Smooth.
He's stupid. You, stop it.
Looks like some...
No one kicks me like that. Gets away with it. Yeah, filthy pig.
Bye bye, Shannon.
Alright, there you go. Hey! Tag, man!
Tag Tyrone in there.
I'm here, you.
Wow!
Oh, he's a huge big son of a gun.
And he touches that one. Just trying to go to
I'm gonna give one of these guys my famous choke slam, and he's gonna be
the
one.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
Bro.
No mercy whatsoever.
Yeah. Offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Mandible claw. Oh, one of the most brutal moves ever.
You're lucky. Hey, what are you doing?
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. He wants back in this match in the worst way. Look at, he may have to tap out right here. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
All right, that's it. I got a match.
All right, you're coming in, Devin Mod.
Reaching for the
table. Yeah, now.
You can't wait to
get going on. Let's all right, go.
Get him, boy.
Avoids the impact there.
Ow.
No.
Come on, man.
He thinks he... Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole,
hey,
timing is everything. Good. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
All right, sir.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, look at the emotion.
Wow.
He's like, you ain't running away from me.
He's got a submission to me. I know it. Uh-oh, there it goes.
Oh.
Oh, there it goes. Bring it.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Stop.
And he gets out of the way. Controlling the tempo. Whoa. And a bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, man.
This is an old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
Hang you, the Big Show, stop it!
The shoulder's up in time. Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Yeah. Sergeant Shasabi here. Knit back down, sir.
Thinking to avoid
I think it's your Big Show.
And a kick out. That's all that matters. This match continues. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, sir.
Oh, his jump body has to be broken right now. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
He's going for the pin.
I want to get my
pin. I think he's going
to get it.
next level.
Alright, Sergeant Kane.
What's the showboating going on here?
Right. Don't touch me.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
That's it. This is freaking Sergeant Chevy.
Back in the ring now. Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Jail. Come on, Big Show.
And he touches that one.
Ow!
Sir, this is security service. I need you to step back away from the president. Hey, stop it.
He simply refuses to stay down.
All right, Kane, I got him.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Textbook offense here.
Oh.
I can't believe he can still go like that. This might be it right here.
Oh, nice knowing you, Big Show.
Bye. Yeah, Sergeant Jeff, get your
flag.
Uh oh, the last ride. Oh, that's vicious.
Buddy.
He's got to be history.
Finisher.
Is he still even conscious? Oh man. Oh, and he got
one.
Nice reversal.
Oh,
yeah, man.
Stop it.
Crazy to see a big guy move like that. Big Show's got him. Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of track
covers.
What? One, two.
Okay, you gotta get your freaking choke slam.
Like this guy.
Ah! It's coming for me. Oh, give him the second choke slam. Choke slam. All right, boy, you only gonna fly.
Out of the ring.
Bye-bye, Big Show.
Yeah.
Now the one bites the dust.
You should get your combat.
There we go. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.